Another maritime recreational activity that we often get calls on is scuba diving. There are a great number of industry-wide standards that have to be followed. There has to be a dive protocol. There has to be an instructional period before all the divers enter the water. There should be a buddy system that's followed. There should be an emergency recall signal, all of which needs to be gone over before anyone enters the water. Florida law may be looked to supplement what damages might otherwise be available under maritime law. Federal law might be looked to preempt the availability of certain state law, and that all depends on where the incident occurs. In the event of an accident or injury involving a person who's diving, these are the types of claims we've been handling for decades, in fact, and are often called upon to help.